you all so much for being so great about everything.
Ah, hey!
We are here for you. We love you, man.
There is a reason I asked you all to come.
To a vacation.
To not dying of cancer.
To no one else dying of cancer.
Here, here.
What I really want is to have sex with everyone here.
Oh, man.
It's not a joke.
I mean, his mom died of horrible cancer. You know, and now he wants to use that opportunity to sleep with his friend's girlfriend.
And you're just cool with that?
Absolutely not.
I don't like it here.
I don't suppose you have an answer for me about that other thing.
Have you ever taken a shower with him?
Why are we even talking about this?
I'm feeling really misunderstood right now.
You do realize that if you do this, I will never, ever forgive you.
Dude, those are too big!
There are no rules in a rock fight.
He's not dying. He doesn't have cancer.
This is the worst idea ever.
I'm on the very edge of nervous breakdown.
It's called life.